Ride with the highlight. Ride with the highlight.
What's up, my niggas? Hey. 30 sagging it, baby. What's up? All right, man. I shoot that 50 cent to you. Don't even trip, cousin.
Big bangs and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Really?
You gonna be on the phone long,
man? What we talking about, right? All right, cool.
6,
right?
Excuse me.
Hey, dogs, you gonna be on that long? Right. You feel me on that? Right. What's up, cuz? Yeah, hey, my nigga, let me make a call real quick, bud. I'll be up for 1 second.
Right. Anyways, yeah, check it out. This how it's going down, man.
He got the car towed. 300 tapes is gone. Feel me? It's all towed up.
Damn, that's dirty. Everything gone?
All our music, man. It's gone.
Oh, I just want to know what's up with the video.
Yeah, the video shoot, it's all delayed. It's all gone bad now. Everything is gone. So it's time to really get this hustle on for real. On the real, it's time to grind it, man. Grind it hard.
I'm telling you, child, up on the hill.
All right, check it out, check it out. I'm about to walk up to B.I.G.'s, because B.I.G. doesn't know anything about this. He doesn't know none of this happened. So, yeah, he's on his way up there right now. All right, I'm going to be up there. All right, damn.
Through it and shit, I'm losing tapes. I need to holler at the B.I., man.
It's all good, kid. What's up?
Right home, bud, right. Yeah.
Try to handle this, though. You know, I just gotta holler at this cat, because you know how
it was really, baby.
What's up, man?
Yeah.
It ain't. I mean, the motherfucking car got towed, 300 tapes gone, money order lost. You know what I'm saying? I'm just, we gotta do something about it. We gotta chop it up.
Man,
I'll be right back. All right. I'm gonna do it, though. I mean, this cat, you know what I'm saying? We get all hustled together and shit. You know what I'm saying? We get these tapes, Dubba, Whaley, Rocky. I'm gonna do this shit.
Hey.
Man, so where you gonna sit up here?
It's going down. Y'all feel me? Y'all know what's happening.
What's up, what's up, man?
Yeah.
I'm
trying
to get this
shit
together, man.
Yeah. What's up, cousin?
All right.
So you rolling with the killer?
Yeah, man. Hey, bud. Put it down.
Hey,
what's up?
Yeah.
Sideways. Hey, it's all good.
V says.
Yeah.
Taylor.
my life experience, respected through time. From the studio and industry, expected to climb, but always said fuck the industry. And all because the attitude had everybody showing us love. All promoters breaking necks to do a show if they club. It's like a dream and our team did everything that we intended, but it was so hard to run these things independently. Had no time to hang around wasted. We now had a company and laid a foundation. Wasn't asking for help, but see we had to get built. And all the music that we made, it always spoke for itself. We had creative control of our body and soul, but all the pressure that society applied to the toll. From the 9 to 5 to working every muscle, to the savage grind and hustle. My homies straight shot in my arms to fight the struggle, to live in it seems so long. All the family just coming up to me to keep it strong. And my song is this spirit's living through me. So the powers that be in authority can never do nothing to me. We rappers going through stress factors, signing contractor, breaking my back for years and tears I soaked up, taking all you MCs out. And that's the attitude that I'm having when I'm taking this route. We straight rappers, P-Waley, B-I-G, straight rappers, K-Dubber, Mid Rocky, we straight rappers, what? Straight rappers, what? Straight rappers.
When I grab this mic, I'm not the battling type. I try to shed light, but come with me wrong, you will ignite. The flames of the fire sign, Sagittarius, is costly if you try to play me like a Stradivarius violin. Way back in 90, me and E, so ignorant MCs try again. Whether where you been, when we was freestyling with Timor and Swin, ripping shows every week like the Mystic Journeyman. Remember when rap was all about that rhyme? Now my little talking about studio time, and he don't even have a demo. I said, you better hold on and save me some raps over one of my instrumentals. Cause what you hearing on them radio waves ain't really what it's all about. You better get up your grades and listen to your brother, cause I'ma tell you like no other and show my true color. A rapper, we straight rappers. Equipped up B.I.G., we straight rappers. K-Double Mid Rocky, we straight rappers. We straight rappers. What? Straight rappers. We straight rappers. Equipped up B.I.G., we straight rappers. K-Double Mid Rocky, we straight rappers. We straight rappers. We straight rappers.
Up in the scene, continuing, doing our thing. We straight rappers. Still living our dreams. A young equipped though. Getting large like K-Double. Ain't nobody wanting trouble, but we're ready when it doubles.
In this life, the game is how God made.
Fossilized in these rhymes.
High life, affiliated.
Music, recreating,
still being
liberating. See past all the hate, we still motivating.
Now time's gonna pass by the watch and change. This way.
Making that money cause they never made us. And still we them artists moving like a paintbrush.
We straight rappers. Crypto, P-Way Lee, we straight rappers. K-Dub, Mirage, we straight rappers.
We straight
rappers. We straight rappers. Crypto, P-Way Lee, we straight rappers. K-Dub, Mirage, we straight rappers. We straight rappers.
It was going on at the Justice League, nigga was holding everywhere, you know what I'm saying? Nigga performing tight, and the crowd was just going wild and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Giving respect, nigga.
For real, that's how it is.
check this out. Man, I hope y'all like what's going on so far, you know what I'm saying, video, you know what I'm saying. I'm Equipped though from Boy Stiff. This is my man Lil Lee, you know what I'm saying. Much love to the all Boy Stiff family. High life, high life, high life. That's how we getting down. Yeah. Solidarity, Zono. We about to take y'all to some OG footage. I hope y'all gonna love it. It's just some OG shit, you know. It's gonna be PW Esquire in there. Franchise, Boy Stiff, Agent Strict 9, 7 gym members like the Renaissance, you know what I'm saying, G Scott and Spank, all my folks, you know what I'm saying, it's going down, so just check it out, I hope y'all love it.
You know what? And we have the studio, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to make sounds like my life. Hey, this one is hard as fuck, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Losing motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? One way or the other, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good. It's all good. We finna come out anyway. Anyway.
Hey. Because people don't really understand. We would have had this video camera for the EP, for explaining. Oh, man. So now y'all just get to see some shit, like from a new perspective, a new level.
All moments.
It's gonna be kind of sick.
All over the deal.
Please say Bob to do.
When you was like a New York video back in the days, and you had when you told me that choke like
that. You, nigga, why you gonna play me out on video with that shit?
That's when you first
niggas came out. New York video.
You first came to hate. 93.
Hey, bud, nigga, I ain't never looked like no
with them jokey ass sacks on by them, you cut.
I ain't never looked like
this nigga trying to make it seem like Chucky's ass.
That nigga used to get big ass chunky 15, 20 sacks for $5, nigga. Saturday morning fade, nigga.
That was the pair.
Me?
Oh, man. But I'm
don't appreciate these cameras and things in our faces. Hey, don't worry about that.
We don't like television.
Hey, this is our television.
We don't like New Wave.
BS television.
That's real.
When I speak.
If you wanna take this road, you better make me to go.
Gotta stay on your toes and be aware, cause this world leaves you in the cold.
Hey, what's up with the bass line for this?
What's up with it?
I thought we could see how it sound with the lows and shit.
What do you mean with the lows?
Did I remember the lows of the sample?
Cause we calm and like we be smoking hella weed, but this the town we represent for your ass. You better ask somebody. That's a savage dragon right here with me, you know what I'm saying? We stomp a hole in your shit. If that's what it takes. We can't settle with intellectuals. You got to go at it like savages.
I guess so, that's what I heard.
Quiet on set. Action.
All right, man. I shoot that 50 cent to you. Don't even trip, cousin.
Big bang and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Really? You gonna be on the phone, long man?
What we talking about, right?
All right, cool.
Three times six, right?
Excuse me. Hey, dogs. You gonna be on there long?
Right.
You feel me on that?
Right.
What's up, cousin? You gonna have that? Hey, my nigga, let me make a call real quick, bro. I'll be up 1 second.
Right. Anyways, yeah, check it out. This house going down, man. No, it's all bad.
You see a little Boy Stiff shirt?
And we
We just chilling.
We're here.
So you gotta tell him about the people, man. Cause you got the little Pepsi. I see you working hard to get your drink.
I know.
You know what I'm saying?
Pepsi's a handmaiden shirt.
Night chain. Get a close up on the night chain.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
right here. This is Tim.
Okay.
Tim is just flesh full of this.
Yeah.
He's just a human body full of this.
My nigga Jay Duke, it's on tonight. My whole life is trapped with a smoking weed, hot speed. They try to call this D&D communication is mandatory. Reaching relate, but as you struggle in this game, into my grave. So what's my fate? Some niggas will sniff down. As I pull my clip out, I'm from my nigga's crew for six. I got kicked out, I'm handing out beat down. Smile when I come around. Know the creep up in the dark and know the stop these niggas hard. Time to ride, I wish it was time to die. Time to shine for my rhyme, my grind, my past line. Franchise, city side, Trey and Shaq. Got a nigga feeling bad for my violin and brown back. Pass on that ass with no catch, shake the dance. Baby need to understand what paper in my game plan. Hit me on the hip when you're ready to call. The dirty patch of punches in my life, refreezing my balls. For franchise,
you know it ain't no thing.
Nigga, show biggity niggity, all up in your giggities.
Yo, I'm rolling in this high life state of mind. I hit the tag, now I'm flowing in the same time, getting mine. With the fullest aggression, most high looking out. That's why I got no stressing, we all manifesting. Getting rich, and haters get left for dead. Ain't that a bitch? I treat you like a snitch if you do me wrong. And smoke you like some shit that I had in the bone. Call me wrong, but hey, I'm still doing this song. I represent the scope all the way to Hong Kong and prolong. Up in that ass like a thong and make niggas respect my name like they mom.
Yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna be out in a minute. What's up? What's up?
Rico!
Oh, why you take my wine?
Rico!
Rico!
Hey, y'all, check this out. Hey, listen up. Hey, we're gonna take a little trip, y'all. Alright, it's just to another world. It's like what verbs and shit. Masters of rhetoric.
We don't trip.
Rhetoric
like
masters.
This
that's
is
like
tape right
that
here
means
for
no listen.
Tell him.
That means for tweakers, for those who
hey, y'all, we should do a tape for
tweakers. Alright, we're about to do some sick verbal shit for you. It's gonna be real. Hey, look. Can you see the
I can let you know.
Coming from the heart to start giving it what it takes. It's four steps, original rap, stay home break. Through this long road, a lot of people lost faith. Couldn't see success in us with our own space and time. I try to tell them you gotta get through the pain. And just live with this gift and the stress that life creates. When we making it harder but easier to make mistakes. Innovate through your mind and find a way to escape. Pump up in tapes that most like to criticize and hate. Then I take some trip, you just simply can't relate. Now everybody's busy trying to reach number one. But ain't nobody ever trying to get shit done. They on the run.
blood. It's where they live and farthest from a victim. Trying to fight the law, not knowing they working with them. Along with the system, there's a million of more. Cause if you really want to change, you gotta find time to grow.
All my P's and Q's, always making music, always with determination running through my blood. And you can see it in my eyes when you face me. Music's what I'm here for, therefore you can't erase me. Off the rap scene, cause me and my partner, it's true to me. At least we try, because life, why have this sidetrack on some bullshit? I wouldn't lie to you, I wouldn't steal your wrong. Because words is all we got to live by. And that's what I'm trying to give you words to live by. So I choose my words carefully. I don't need to be negative when I speak. Especially when I'm making music for the public. So if it's sounding like it got some sense, it sound real good to yourself with full confidence. And people take heed what you're saying. It's your time to use.
If you wanna take this road, you better
love y'all. I hope y'all dug that, you know what I'm saying? That was coming from the heart. Still family, man, all y'all. Renaissance, 7 Gen, you know, G Scott, Spank, man, just look for it and, you know, support it, because it's out there.
You going down, rapper,
San Frisco.
Love y'all. Check this out. Everyone who made this little thing happen, although it don't seem like much, it's everything to us,
right.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, man, Ant, another night to strive, baby.
What's
strive, baby.
What's
nah, that's what we're there.
Yeah.
So, you know, this is just the beginning. We trying to do all we got. We're going to see you on the next.